Can't hear as much as you used to. Okay. Fair enough. Yes, I can totally help with that. What's going to happen is that I'm just going to your eyes. I'm Things down. So now I'm just going to use my little set. We're going to clean all this, okay? So the first thing I'm going to do is just start with this ear, and then we'll do the other one, okay? Good. So, it's okay. It's not. these two little tools that basically will kind of fish for your earwax. We're just going to use this Usually for children, but somehow I figured that there was a big child in you and that you would like this. You would like this. Right? Look, it lights up. So I can just look at everything that I may be missing. Start with this ear. do this at home because it can be a little bit violent if you don't know how to use it, so it's better if you do it personally, professionally. So. Almost done.